Hi guys, I haven't done a video for my YouTube channel for a long time. I'm just out with my animals, I'm out with my dogs, just sitting quietly. Looking out at this beautiful view of where I live. Isn't it gorgeous? Look at that, look at the weather out there, isn't it lovely? Absolutely heavenly. And just going for a bit of a tough time at the moment. God is with me. I won't go into too much of it, but I've lost my mum. She's died, gone to heaven to be with Jesus. And yeah, it's making me reflect a lot. Scripture and things like that, you know, and I know we haven't got very long here, so we understand that, but it's still very sad when you lose someone. Just an urgent prayer really, or request for people, if you haven't found Jesus as your saviour yet, do so, because tomorrow might not be guaranteed, especially with all these diseases and things going around at the moment. You know, bodies are frail, flesh is weak, and people can die very quickly and very easily. If they've got underlying conditions, you could die of anything. And God's allowing this to happen for a reason. Bring people closer, make them think about eternity and heaven more, actually, I think. So if you haven't given your life to Jesus, then I pray you would today and repent of your sins, ask God to forgive you, and put your trust in Jesus Christ, as that's the only way you'll have any hope after this life. Otherwise you're going to be condemned to hell, as the Bible says. So it's humble yourself, admit you're a sinner, call out to God, and he'll forgive you.